Mr. St. George is a fantastic teacher who really goes in depth with his students to teach you the music, playing, excitingness. And the music we play is fantastic. It's so exciting and you get really pumped into it, like you just want to dance the entire time.
The best part about band is how all the people in there, everyone is excited to be there, everyone is friends with each other, and everyone just enjoys playing music. We always have a great time, we always joke, we always have a good laugh, and we always just have a lot of fun.
Well, really, I get to work with amazing students, and I get to really express emotional attitudes during the conducting of the pieces. It's an experience I think everyone should definitely enjoy. Time-wise, it's not a difficult piece, it's a simple duple pattern, but really it's all the accidentals and the bow chords in the piece that make it what it is, and the feeling overall. Like American service songs, this really influences the attitudes and march of Belgian paratroopers. It symbolizes hope and bravery in battle.
The themes actually get transferred all around the band, so it ends up that just about every instrument gets to play the theme for Mission Impossible, which is probably the coolest part of it. I mean, it's a spy song. Who doesn't love spy songs? They're great, so it sounds really slick and awesome.
Well, because I'm a Beatles fan, I wanted to do this song, and because the band is really good, it makes my job easier. And just to hear pretty much the same sound just makes me so happy, and it makes everybody else hopefully listening happy too.
Well,
the main difference is that it's not the full songs off the album, and it's just the most important snippets of all those favorite tunes like Lucy in the Sky that just come together to culminate this beautiful piece of music.
I'm with the Brookfield band, and I play on bass. So, you know, it's a really good class because, like, right after, like, your other classes, you know, you're, like, studying hard, you know, you're, like, doing work. It's just nice to come here and relax, you know, play a bit of music, have some fun. We have a lot of good instruments, you know, and, you know, just, like, a good time. And, yeah.
A lot of really great programs where you can explore different types of music. We have like the best conductor ever, Mr. St. George. It's really a community, and I'm my best friend through band, and we love each other, and we have a lot of fun playing together. She's my duet partner forever.
We're like an every group together.
Yeah.
Else hopefully listening happy too.
Good instrument.
We have like the best conductor ever.